Christmas story, new and unpublished. I call it The Story of Shmuel, Tailor of Klimovich. Merry Christmas.
Big Eddie, and Merry Christmas. And here goes the play.
Shmuel worked till 10:30 at his tailor shop in Klimovich. Get up at dawn and start again with the heads and tails and twists. Have come and gone in his tailor shop in Klimovich. Watching the winter soldier on, there was something to Shmuel miss. If I only had bad, Shmuel said, I could build a dresh that's in my head. A dresh will fire the mad desire of girls from here to Paris. But I have no more hours left to sow. And the dark upon the lawn began to glow. And the clock said, na 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 na, old Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I'll give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, old Shmuel, go sow and be happy. But Shmuel said, no, no, it's not my lot. I've got to make do with the time I've got. Shmuel's done that 10:30. He said goodnight, old Klimovich. Put on his coat to go, and then the clock cried, wait! Not yet. Even though you're the wiser rich, you're the finest man in Klimovich. Listen up, Shmuel, make one stitch and you'll see what you can get. But Shmuel said, clock, it's much too late. I'm in a peace of life, I accept my fate. But the clock said, Shmuel, one stitch and you will unlock the dreams you lost. So Shmuel, with reluctance, took his bread. He called the ball to relevance, and he said, I should make up my teeth last for the bad. I'm stepping in and I'm walking clocks instead. And the clock said, na 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 na, old Shmuel, you get to be happy. Na 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 na, I'll give you unlimited time. Na 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 na, just do it, you can be happy. So Shmuel pulled the thread from the camel's eye as the moon slipped down from his throne in the sky. He pushed the thread through the velvet black, and he looked at the clock was turning black. So he grabbed his shears and he cut some lace as the hand moved left on the old clock's face. His fingers flew and the fabric swirled. It was 9:15 all around the world. And we come to pass that Jim was a perfect fit, as if God himself were controlling it. And Shmuel cried through a round of tears, take me back, take me back home, what do you want me? Side street, when Shmuel's dress was at last complete, and he stretched his arms and he closed his eyes as the morning sun finally started to rise. And the dress he made on that endless night was a dress that could make any soul take flight. Not a smut, not a skein had gone to waste. Every ribbon and button ideally placed and sewn into the seams were 41 seasons of dreams. Dreams that you could feel coming have knocked at her kitchen door. Lady of hope and dream and pray, but they can't get out of Glimovich. If Shmuel had been a new Glacier maid, he'd have looked a lot like you. Maybe it's just that you're afraid to go out onto a limb of it. Maybe your heart's completely swayed, but your head can't follow through. Shouldn't I want the world to see the brilliant girl who inspires me? Do you think that now's your time to be the ambitious freak you are? Say goodbye to my big ashtrays at the bar. Say hello to Kathy Hyland in Dying Star. Today, how lucky I am to be here.